Okay, let's have a quick look at this. So we've got a uniform plank, 40, so the 40 kilo coming there, that's 40g. We've got this length is 5, so that's going to be 2.5. And since it's in the center, two tensions, we've got a tension here, TA, and we've got tension holding up here, TC. Particle 28 newtons coming down here, and rest in equilibrium. Find the tension in C, well, tension in C is 3 times, so tension in C is 3 times the tension in A. Find tension in C, so we've got, we've got TA plus TC is going to equal to 40 times 9.8 plus 28. So that's TA, and TC is going to be 3 lots of TAs. That's going to be 392 plus 28. That's going to give me 40A, which is going to give me 420 newtons. So TA will equal 105 newtons. Therefore, the tension in C is 3 times. 3 times 105 is going to give me 315 newtons. Now, distance CB, so if I take the moment at A, and just do this in a different colour, so I don't know what that distance is, so I'm going to call it just X, going from there to there. So this is going anti-clockwise, this is going clockwise, and this is going clockwise, okay, from that pivot point. So we've got X times TC, now TC is 315. And that's going to be balanced with 40g, which is 392 multiplied by 2.5, and 5 times 28. So 315x is going to equal, if we just quickly did that, 392 times 2.5, that's going to give me 980. Plus that's going to give me 140, and that's good. X is going to equal that plus into that 1120 divided by 315. Okay, and then that's going to give me that distance here. So C to B is going to be 5 takeaway. So if I do 120 over 315, it's going to be take away 32 over 9, which is going to be minus 5, it's going to give me 13 over 9 meters, which is 1.44 meters to 3 centimeters.